worn out. You have dealt well with your servant, O Lord, according to your word. Psalm 119, verse 65. I always remember the Bible teacher who held up his well-worn Bible and said, every believer should wreck a copy of the Bible every 10 years. In other words, we should use our Bibles so much that they gradually wear out. His challenge also reminds me of the saying, a Bible that's falling apart is usually owned by someone who isn't. This certainly became true for me. I'm not proud of the years when my Bible was considerably underused. During that time, I was falling apart instead of my Bible. Amazingly, God used my condition as a means of whetting my appetite for His Word. One day, I sensed that God was reminding me that His Word is full of truth that works. From that point on, I desired to put those truths into action in my life. For me, the Bible was no longer just a guilt producer and a dust collector. Little by little, as I read it, digested it, and underlined key phrases, my Bible began falling apart instead of me. The Bible is meant to be bread for daily use, not cake for special occasions. Amen. Today's Daily Bread. Psalm 119, verses 65 to 72. You have dealt well with your servant, O Lord, according to your word. Teach me good judgment and knowledge, for I believe your commandments. Before I was afflicted, I went astray, but now I keep your word. You are good and do good. Teach me your statutes. The proud have forged a lie against me, but I will keep your precepts with my whole heart. Their heart is as fat as grease, but I delight in your law. It is good for me that I have been afflicted, that I may learn your statutes. The law of your mouth is better to me than thousands of coins of gold and silver.